We're ready to go. Blue Jackets and their home blues. Wings and their traveling whites were underway, and it's right in on Howard to start this one. Glad you've joined us. Up high, Gavrikov on to Savard. Savard into the high slot. Takes the return feed at the goal line. Circles the net, throws it in front, and the puck is whipped wide. Harrington attempting to keep it in. Bertuzzi steps into the Jackets defenseman. Puck carrying in on the wing. Moving in. Quick shot. Right back on the puck. The Wings control. Knocked away, and Bertuzzi waits before dishing ahead out of the right side. Shot there. Off the mask of Elvis.
He's right at the top. He's on a roll, Elvis Merzlikins.
Wings win the draw. Shot by Daly. Elvis, no problem there. Nemeth edges it ahead. Foligno on to Atkinson, who's all alone. Save Howard. Rebound goes to the left wing boards. Foligno will whip it around. The Jackets come in 24th on the power play. Looks down low. Milano, crowd try to encourage the Jackets here. Looking for that power play goal to get them going. Atkinson, Foligno turns. Howard makes the stop, comes back to Atkinson. Drilled but wide by Seth Jones. Atkinson, Jones again. No, right back to Atkinson in the right circle. Stick save, rebound. Just through the blue paint, comes back. Berlini steps out, having served the penalty. Stepping up across the line. Filppula moves in. Stick save. Four shots for the Blue Jackets on the just completed power play. Puck set up, but not out. Lindstrom able to kick it ahead. The Wings, as a result, get a quality shot away. Elvis the save, and he gives Advocator a little shot. Jackets smothering defense does not give the Wings much room to work, and it's carried in the Detroit territory. Atkinson with a shot. Howard the save, and then he pokes it off to the corner. Mabry now steps in and across the line as he takes the pass from Larkin off the goal post. Nice move by Fabry, and it went right off the far post. Outstanding individual effort here by Fabry, and he sends one right off the far post. Complete a line change. It's thrown ahead off the stick of Nyquist. Jenner denied on the initial shot. A second shot sent wide. Atkinson right there. Savard off the wall. That's Jenner with it. Atkinson walking in with a backhand. Howard has it, and there's no further play. Kirby able to come up with the puck, tried to slide it ahead, and does. Less than a minute to go. Harrington off the shoulder of Howard, who's able to cover up and hold. Puck sent wide. Foligno able to gather it up behind the net. Lidstrom defending. Shot towards the net. That block roll. And then one off the goalpost. The Detroit player is down and in a heap.
This isn't right. He was in a lot of discomfort. As he takes that right in the midsection, it looked like.
Larkin along the wall, throws it into the slot, but Werenski is there, and the Jackets will clear. Bjorkstrand edges ahead, Foligno in pursuit. Nick picks it up in the corner, circles the net, wraparound attempt. Howard was there to turn it away.
Forecheck, and when you can create a race, especially like this, Foligno early in the period, how quick he gets to that far post.
Had it taken away, Bjorkstrand with the puck up high. Cross ice, shot by Savard, getting a stick on it was Howard, despite the screen from the captain, Foligno. Atkinson turns it over to 2-on-1. Wings come up ice shorthanded. Puck handed here to Advocator. Right back. Oh, Elvis moves laterally to make the stop there on Filppula from point blank range.
It's before the goal. Cam with a drop pass, and then that allows a long 2-on-1. You can see Filppula knows he's got time and space. He gets it across. Advocator goes back. And what an outstretched pad save. Let's take another look at it. Elvis has to move across. Looks like he gets his blocker on it. Oh, yeah.
Jenner hands it back. Nyquist waits in the near circle. Far side of the ice. Here comes Dubois. Down the left wing. Drops it back. Werenski with a shot. It was deflected wide. Bjorkstrand. Bjorkstrand will take it. Top of the circle. Looks down low. Foligno camped in front. Looking for the tip. And Jenner backhands one wide. Foligno. Atkinson rips one. And Howard turns that away. Foligno right back on the puck. At the right point, Milano now. Right back to Foligno, walks down. Quick shot, scores! Zach Werenski! And that is a franchise record.
Jackets are in full control. And as Foligno attacks the middle, he gets it to Zach Werenski, who's up in the play. And that's 17 goals, most by a defenseman in the season in franchise history. Zach Werenski does it against his hometown team growing up, the Detroit Red Wings.
Blue Jackets 1, Red Wings no score. Robinson able to keep it in. Down the left wing, Howard the save.
Incredible lateral save by Elvis Merzlikins.
Harrington with a shot after the initial save. Sends it deep. Larkin gets a stick on it. Right back to Werenski. Long shot. Stick to side. Jackets in the slot. And Howard forced to come up with another big stop. This one off the stick of the captain. Werenski. Down the left wing and across the line. Zach hanging on. One-timer there. Howard the save, and it goes out of play. And he sets the screen, tried to knock it down. Savard. Pass is picked off by Anthony Seale. Works deep in the zone. Spins, turns, cycles out of the corner. Walks to the net. And Elvis with a glove save.
Credit Quinn Denny. He's all over the place on the ice there. Here's Anthony Seale going to work. A little tight turn up the wall. As he cuts to the middle and attack, that puck stays with him. He takes a flip towards Merzlikins. Just a little flip shot, just trying to hit something. And Elvis.
Foligno with the steal. Bjorkstrand, Dubois across the line. Drop there for Zach. Zach walks in. A delayed penalty upcoming. Howard to reach back, attempted to play it. Gets back into position as it's thrown in front. Loose puck. There's a scramble there. And Bjorkstrand cannot get a stick on it. Knocked down by Bjorkstrand at the line. Foligno moving in on the Nudovara. And Howard got enough of it to send it wide. Bjorkstrand gets it back. Scott Harrington away from Perlini, out to center. Milano with a backhand pass, just missing, but played off the wall by Bemstrom, who drops it. Nudovara the shot, gloved and held. It was upended, crowd looking for a penalty to be called. Meantime, Jones up high, there's traffic in front of Howard. Jones with one hand to Foligno, who walks out. Howard with one stop, a second stop. The puck trickles wide of the net. Hironic. Now this is Smith across the line. Smith with a shot. Merzlikins the save. And he will hold. But a penalty is upcoming here. Appreciative of the effort once again by the Blue Jackets. Savard with a shot that's deflected. Glendening. Dubois steps in front of him. Nyquist gloved by Howard. And he will hold. And Howard there to make the stop. Blue Jackets doggedly pursue the puck again. Bemstrom with a shot off the shoulder, up into the glove of Howard, and he will hold. Lidstrom out of the zone, steps to center, walks in and across the line with a shot, glove, and held by Merzlikins. Crowd encouraging the Jackets here. Heading up ice, Larkin, Hirose. Back to the point, Jackets break that up. And here comes Jenner. The net is open. Walks in and scores.
Best attitude you can possibly have. And here Nyquist, who's Mr. Empty Net, tries to make a move to the middle. And Boone skated that right in, made sure he put it in the back of the net. Way to go, Boone. Blue Jackets with a 2-0 lead here. And hey, a little toothless grin for the boys.
Bemstrom from center. And that'll do it.